Hey, Peter.
Oh, hey, Gracie. How you doing?
Well, if you're not too busy, I was wondering if you could help me out with something.
Oh, no, not at all. I'm trying to balance my three lives as a secretary, a salesperson, and a baker. I mean, it's just really draining. I could use a break.
Great. Well, you know that guy, Ethan, who we work with?
Oh, yeah, Ethan. He is by far the coolest, smartest, most muscular, wittiest, funniest, tallest, best-smelling guy in the office.
Well, I'm thinking about proposing to him, but I don't know how. Do you have any suggestions?
Proposing to Ethan? What would he like? Well, you know what Ethan would like? He would, what's the word? If you want to propose to him, you have to do it in the style of a musical.
What the hell's a musical?
It's a play in which the dialogue stops and the plot is conveyed through song.
So you're saying an actress is just saying her lines and then suddenly bursts into song?
Yes.
Well, that is the... stupidest thing that I have ever heard. You're doing a play, got something to say, so you sing it. It's absurd. Who on earth is going to sit there while an actor breaks into song? What possible thought could the audience think other than this is horribly wrong?
Remarkably, they won't think that.
Seriously? And why not?
Because it's a musical, a musical, and nothing's as amazing as a musical, with song and dance, and sweet romance, and happy endings happening by happenstance. Bright lights, stage lights, and a dazzling chorus. You wanna be great, then you gotta create a musical.
I don't know about this, Peter.
Well, let's just say it's a Saturday night and you wanna go out on the town. Got a lady to flatter who might give it up if you don't let her down. You could go see a tragedy, but that wouldn't be very fun. Or a play from Greek mythology, see a mother have sex with her son. You could go see a drama with all that drama in vain. Go see something more relaxing and less taxing on the brain. Go see a musical, a musical, a puppy piece releasing all your musicals, with Kruger's crew, a catchy tune, and Limberlingy lady thrill you till you swoon. Who's us, big applause, with a standing ovation.
The future is bright if you can just write a musical.
Some make you happy, some make you sad, some quite small. Some much alone. Some are just placed with song. Some musicals have no talking at all.
No talking at all.
That's right. There's no talking. All of the dialogue is sung in a very dramatic fashion.
Really?
Yes, really.
You mean there's no talking?
There's no talking! And they often stay on one note for a very long time, so that when they change to a different note, you notice. And it's supposed to create a dramatic effect, but most of you just sit there asking yourself, why aren't they talking?
Sounds miserable.
I believe it's pronounced miserable. Feel that fascinating rhythm move into your feet. Feel your ass gyrating to that titillating beat. Slap your lap, then finger snap. That's when you know it's time to tap.
What the hell are you doing now?
It's called a dance break. Apparently this happens in musicals too, where people on stage just burst into spontaneous dance.
Does it advance the plot?
No.
Yeah, the character?
Not necessarily.